The fact is that my message to Congress is this. This is the strongest bill you can pass to lower inflation, cut the deficit, reduce health care costs, tackle the climate crisis, and promote energy security. All the time while reducing the burdens facing working class and middle class families. So pass it. Pass it for the American people. Pass it for America.